So this morning, the rain isn't here like the forecast. It's sunny, a bit breezy. So I've come outside to make the most of the weather and show you what I've made this morning. This is a lower fairing belly pan off a Solo, and a scrutineering requirement for use on track is that inside the lower fairing, this only applies to four strokes, because if four strokes go bang, they tend to blow their guts out the bottom of the engine, which means spewing oil everywhere out the bottom of the engine. Two strokes don't do that, they just go pop, seize up or whatever, but they don't explode out the bottom of the engine. And the requirement is that the bottom of the belly pan can accommodate a loss of oil. So already built into the belly pan is this section here, fiberglass, so we don't really need to do anything with that. The sides are the same. At the back here, I've made an alloy plate, which stands at about 2.5 to 3 inches tall and is fixed into the belly pan, and also by an alloy plate, as you can see, which is bolted on. And underneath the heat resistant foil tape, which is highly adhesive, and I use this a lot because it is fantastic for dispersing heat. Bear in mind, this is under the engine, the exhaust downpipe will be running along here at the back, so this tape will also stop the exhaust burning through the fiberglass fairing. So I built in a catch wall inside the lower fairing, which will, if you imagine, the engine goes pop, everything spews out the bottom into the bottom of the belly pan, the oil will collect in here rather than spew out all onto the track. You will not get onto track or through scrutineering unless with a four stroke you have this modification done. You can buy a catch tray that fits inside the belly pans at about 40 quid a shot, but with a bit of know-how and using the right materials, make your own. And this has took me about an hour and 15 minutes to do. This is the tape I use. Highly recommended for any toolkit. It's very flexible, highly adhesive, and quite tough, and it's heat resistant, so great for putting around exhaust, bottom of fairings, this sort of thing. So yeah, result. I'm happy with that. There is enough space in there to accommodate an engine blow up. Not that I predict one happening, but you never know. And it will now get on track with that and get through scrutineering. Don't forget to like and subscribe to all my videos. Lots of interesting stuff on there and lots more to come.